time you can mingle and say holla at your friend, right? We about to begin the party. I'm in for the mixers. Shout out DJ Kizoraz. We just warming up. And we getting pumped up for the party tonight. Oh! Set! Hey! Hey! Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Hey.
Shut them down, open up shop.
Everybody say,
oh,
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 oh, oh, oh.
There's a rough riders roll.
Go.
Stop,
stop,
drop,
drop.
Shut them down, open up shop. Oh, no, there's a rough riders roll.
Snitches wanna try, snitches wanna lie, snitches wanna lie, snitches wanna die. All I know is pain, all I feel is rain. I cannot maintain with madness on my brain. I resort to violence, my killers.
Yeah.
You want it, come and get it.
What?
Took it, then we split it. What? Damn right, we did it.
Say.
What the F you gon' do? When we run up on you, messing with the wrong crew. Don't know what we gon' do. I'ma have to show.
We got a huge offer tonight. A bucket of five club shorties. And now shorties goes for 10K.
We can't handle. Break it up with each. Light it up like a candle. Just cause I can't stand you. Put my school tapes.
But each bottle of club shorty. And now shorty goes for
you haven't met the apes.
2K.
Stop.
Damn.
Shut him down.
Oh. We got some people that love hip hop. We got some people that like R&B. We're gonna kick it back a little bit, right? You can sing along, you can take some videos for yourself.
I get it until the sunrise.
Say!
Going 90 and a 65.
Say!
Windows roll down straight.
Say what? I'm so paid. If you're paid, get some club shorties tonight. If you're paid, you got some money. Get some club shorties tonight. Sweet!
Police on that crooked eye, doing 100 on the street 9 to 5. My shorty lean and blasting that do or die. Wishing that I'm what I saw, I won't get certified. Got a system that'll beat and knock your wall off. Got a under my seat, the sawed off. Got a bunch of goons, hope they never call off. I'm a sniper sitting on the roof, already saw y'all. Ain't too much, I put a strain on me. That's the reason why I have to put the blame on me. I'd rather have them dollar bills rain on me than none of them haters coming
through
on me. That's why.
Again.
Get it until the sunrise.
Hey.
Throw a 90 and a 65.
Hey.
Windows roll down, screaming now.
So what? I'm so paid.
Yo,
I'm a one hustler.
Get money.
Yeah. Why you wanna count my money?
Yeah.
I'm a hustler.
Yo, go. Oh. Hey, yo, we're doing some hip hop right now. If you paid and you're watching me, whatever you are, it's about a night.
And we are reopening club,
one of the biggest night spots.
But
we're going to be having a Shorties night every Friday.
I want to interview a renowned TikToker. To get a Kubin to every move, why is he here? Everyone sing the Tumblr, so you
hey.
Can come and join me. Mickey Sebo, don't do that. I don't do that. Where are you? Olikumbu.ug. Olikumbu.ug.
Mbu.ug.
Yeah,
hey, Mbu.ug. Actually, you guys have played quite a big role, yeah? Moko career young, yeah? I used to see you guys posting my videos way back. Blessings. Church of Ghana.
Oze, mbadenga nkulabe yonange nga ngamba, omwana mto ye yagala content wa. Content wali, sibi akurana, and you're doing good. And
yeah.
I had you join, you actually doing music now. And music will be coming out anytime soon. Now you're together with Dayo Katono. But so get together with Chiro Wano. Club Pilsner is launching a Shorties beer bottle.
Yeah.
What do you know about it? And what would you want to tell the people watching about your work?
Actually, Sijakuri. Sijakuri, ma. Chemani. Klabu Akabi. Klabu Aoma. Klabu Yasinga. But for the Shorties, I think I'm. We brought in a new bottle. A name fan and a yayo yoka. So those abantu bagenda jinyumira nenga twalese ka bottle akapya. I think that's the main reason to why we here.
You're an influencer. Mufuna sente zadala musinga neba nabali mu parliament. Naye kakati tuwulireko what has been the impact of social media? Social media yambye cha ku entertainment industry kuba amabala magule but before gabadde magale like for 2 years nga mwa bachivuga ekintu. So what has been the impact of social media on the entertainment industry, music, film and whatever it is?
The impact of social media. Of course, Mugana ngo bado chimanyi babadde batugala ya nga okutambuza music wo either ina because esa platforms zo era abayimbi abali batali serious ku social media platforms zaabwe kyabakosa nnyo kubanga omuntu alina emitwalo anaga ba follower nga bwateekayo music we. For example, kankuwe Crystal Panda yakozesanga social media platforms zo tambuza music we. Naye nga okusingira ddala TikTok eraze entertainment industry ya Uganda bwesobola okumakinga hit songs Muganda wange. Songs I believe abantu ze lockdown yona salaba ku TV nalabanga Netflix nembera neku social media ya. Songs I believe social media is the way to go. Yeah, social media is the future.
Let's talk about your music. your career tubuli nze binanti mbu and it's verified news. But since I have you here, Mickey, tell us about what next? Because of TikTok, and I also saw you starting a podcast, is it? Something like that. So tell us more about that and the future plan.
Actually, my podcast, I think mainly Najikola for my fans. Yeah, Omanyinza, I believe abantu abali abatu wagira, baganda bange, neba sister bange, abali abatu wagira, oba neba zadde bange. Baine ebizibu ebibasanga muganda wange. Sonza I believe omuntu bwe nkuleta ku podcast yange oba ku talk show yange noyogera ebizibu byo. Let's say oba otunda simu mu town ne wojayo ba client nga 10 ku page ya Mickey nange mbala ise payback ya. So all in all natandika talk show no kudiza abantu. And for the music, Mickey nga
which people will you be hosting on the podcast?
I started
you, already, specific
already, no actually I'm going to host everyone out there. Yeah, Bulia Yagala J. Yeah, I host everyone. Asanga gwe mpa.
So then the music.
And for the music, Natanika music career, nine nyimba biri, nino rumune daddy Andre, nino rane Prince Omar. Na ye zesima yuko yimba.
Ayekati otandi se wachi.
Antikati, actually, it's Mickey seems too funny. Mfuturing a just if I imbi kulinya liange. Nayangans, I believe it's money. Kubanga content only must send in a those atari must send is in Malamuganda wange. Nga music. Yanza, I believe all we imbaru wange ne dadi Andrew embanga nina right season na. Nsobola oluteeka ku platform zange ne balumonetizing nga nefuna mu ssente lwansonga music atambula mangu. Nkola content ali mu Luganda lwansonga I believe Uganda tuli abantu bangi. Sina nsonga lwaki nkola wa luzungu naye kati ali ebweru ali international mufunye ntya omugata ku kozi yange nazala ngende mu music
abantu bagambe baje banyumire kuba what I heard is this
are
night
we
are live
yo bro you yo okay yo guys we live at Casablanca. If you want to be part of this jangu kupichinga bwenzije ojo wano ku Casablanca.
Alimba, Range Rover.
Just come at Casablanca and we have fun.
Okay, thank you very much. So jakuba tukunyonya ko togere bisinga o chakabi. I'm going to be joined by other TikTokers, Yaga and the lady herself. Naye tugenda kuba togera ku bintu ebisinga kao, but wuli the influencing bamufunyemo batya and wano wetuli twogera kuchi like what exactly are we here for. So ngenda kuba jango balage what's happening here. So obviously again I should remind you we are launching the club shorty. It's a new beer bottle club Pilsener. It's new in the market, so there are going to be artists performing tonight, the likes of Pierre Pounds, the likes of Feffe Bussi, the likes of Banji, sakala mba kugambe, mba kumalida yu naenga Banji. Crystal Panda is already on the mic, nozamulida, he's the MC. Atagenda kubanga tuwamu kunyimba zezi nyuma. So just keep locked, share with your friends, invite them, kuba show to jina wano. So, genda kubanji ugila kone Mr. Yaga, wa TikTok, atubulide, mbeda achi edi wano, naenga, njagala gobole yu ewaka, onyumire, just have fun. I think the lady comes in first. Your name please.
Amito Esther.
You're live on Boo.UG. What would you like to tell the people watching from home? Because today we're on Casablanca and having a good time, but I know we are launching Club Shorty, and being an influencer, you must have been briefed about what it is about. So what would you like to tell the people Aliyewaka? What should they do? What should they expect? And why are you here generally?
Well, I'm here because I'm influencing for Club. I am an influencer for them. And when you ask me what I should tell them, do you mean in regards to why we are here?
Yeah, to the.
Please, kindly grab an ice cold Club and enjoy.
Okay, thank you. I've been watching you on TikTok and other social media platforms, and we share some of your content, which is you guys have kept us going through the past 2 years when the lockdown has been on us so hard. So, but now the clubs are open, the bars are open, abantu bachakala through the night, no curfew, no nothing. Don't you think that will affect your reach? Don't you think that will affect your influence? TikTok came through lockdown. I think that's when it became popular. That's when you became popular, Yaga and Mickey and all the other guys. So don't you think that will affect you?
Well, personally, I've been seeing there's been a very big drop in my views, especially when I'm doing Ugandan content. But you see, the beauty with TikTok is if it does not get you an audience where you are, it pushes your content out. But now that's the problem. If you're going to only do Ugandan content, then...
then there's a problem for you.
Yeah, there's going to be a problem. So that's why it's advisable to mix, do some Nigerian trends, do some South African trends, do some Ugandan trends. Yeah.
What have you benefited from TikTok? From influencing, actually. From TikTok and then from influencing.
Money.
It's all about the money, she says.
Money. And it gets better each and every time. When we had just started, I remember Yaga's been my partner for so long with this. And October.
You guys dating?
No.
I ask because it's asked a lot. Is there something?
There's nothing.
Okay.
It is just, he's actually my young brother.
Oh, I didn't know. Sorry.
So I was saying, we started and we used to do videos at like 100K only. But now we are advancing. Huh? Mm-hmm. We now go $100. Yaga has a bigger following than me. So Yaga charges higher, $200 and above. And now if it's a monthly thing, we do not look at less than 1M. So I would say it's something that has actually become, I wouldn't say reliable source of income. But it's working for us.
Do you have other sources of income? Do you have like other... Because there is a kid watching right now, probably a schoolgoer, thinking, once I finish school, I'll just open a TikTok account and go viral and make the money. What would you advise them to do?
Well, I wouldn't advise... If it's not something that they love to do, if they do not have passion for making this content, I wouldn't advise anyone to go there, because personally, like, this is something I love to do. Yeah. I had a job, but it was also related to like making videos. I used to make YouTube videos for a certain company, Pro AV Africa. So like the things I love are in the same circle,
yeah.
And if I'm not doing that, then I love to work with children and elderly people, and here the income for that is not hi, so I've stuck to social media influencing.
Okay, so as I let you, because I want you to let you go have fun, because it's a night of having fun. If you're home, just come through Casablanca Kololo, just enter free entrance, come and see what we are launching. Club Pilsener is launching Shorties, and we'll be giving you more information from the club people themselves. But before I let her go, what has been the impact of social media in your life and on the entertainment industry?
In my life, social media has literally been a teacher to me. There's some things I've gotten to know from social media, things that I wouldn't get to know from school. So I would say social media has mothered me, it has provided for me. And then what else did you ask about?
What has been the impact of social media, TikTok, Facebook and the likes on the entertainment industry? Music,
entertainment.
Acting and everything.
On the entertainment industry, I feel like it's a very good platform. Like it has given people platform to like put out the talent, that hidden talent, because in Uganda, Africa at large, singing, dancing, acting, these are not things that are promoted. People are being trained to go to school, be a doctor, go to school, be an engineer. So I feel like this has brought out certain parts of people that even them themselves didn't know that they had ability to.
By saying that, she doesn't mean if you're a doctor, you can't join TikTok. You can join. But as I let you go.
For the music industry, entertainment industry, I feel like it's a better way, like it's even a faster way to promote your music. You don't have to only use concerts. They literally don't even need to have concerts. Okay, maybe for the money, but to promote their songs, social media has them covered.
Do you drink club?
I do not drink. I only drink water and natural juice.
But we are the Shorties Launch Club Pilsner here at Casablanca. I will let you go have fun and keep doing what you do. We'll look for you and have a deeper interview to have a deeper insight into what you do. Thank you very much. Yeah. Mbu.ug, tuliwa no Casablanca, tuli neba TikTok influencers, people from Nile Breweries, people from artists are going to be performing, like I already told you, Pia Pound and the likes. So, tugenda kuba tuogera ne Mr. Yaga naye nga tana tujoininga katusoke tukulageko ekifo nga bwe kiri then tukomewo. Yep. I told you we get started with the party. I told you. You want? You want? We are reopening Casablanca. Come on, Shorty. Everybody sing with me right now. Say one. I just want you to vibe with me.
Sancho, wine, nobody know, and the pantok. He
Hey, yo, we just getting started with the party, yo. Papa, what? Everybody sing along, say. Everybody say one, two, everybody say. To sing with me right now. Mwana kwe. Mwana kwe. Mwana
Yep, Mbu.ug, and we are live at Casablanca at the launch of the Club Pilsner Shorties. The Shorties night is going to be happening every week, so it's not just a one-time event, but today we are launching. And also, Casablanca is reopening. Abadenge waka for all that long, 2 years and more. Mbadenga te munyumira bala, but ambala gagude. So we are back and we are live. You're live on Mbu.ug, and with me is Mr. Yaga, a famous TikToker. Nagenda kuba tugamba vawa kwale tumuchazanga ko vawa cheche mukwata ko senda ina meka kwa afunira dala sente. But before I bring it in, njagala nkujukize nti tonight wano woli wola bila Facebook and YouTube tugenda kuba with performances from the likes of Pia Pound, DJ Roger, Crystal Panda, Olumugambu Zabuza. So just keep on. Abanji nyo bagenda baba performing. But with me again is Mr. Yaga. Mr. Yaga, welcome to Mbu.ug.
Thank you.
I be home, and for all these past years we've been home, stuck home, and you guys have kept us moving through your skits, through TikTok, and other social media platforms. But to start with, what would you say is the impact of what you do to the entertainment industry?
First of all, everything I do for fun.
Maybe say hi to the people first, sorry.
Okay, yeah, it's your boy Yaga, Mr. Idiot. I'm a South Sudanese, but this is my home. I've grown up here in Uganda, so.
Mwatu wamba. So the impact of social media to your life and the entertainment industry?
To the entertainment industry, I will talk on the part of the comedy where I do my stuff. That's like where I create my content. I create my content in the comedy world, not music or anything like that. To me personally, TikTok has actually changed my life because I've gotten endorsements from different people. It has made me like to meet new people, let's say the big celebrities, let's say those that are bigger than us, you get. So it has given me that opportunity to make new friends and then some come money. We are trying, but money is not put on media. But at least it has made me know.
You guys are making good money.
We are not making good money, but we are managing, you get.
What is the problem? Because if you say, on average, how many skits do you make a day? What's your average?
Personally, my content I create like twice or thrice a month.
Twice or thrice a month. So that's a lot of hard work.
Yeah, in a day I would just set out a day aside and be like, today I'm creating 30 videos. So I sit at home because my content is not like content where I'm going to move around. It's just a matter of reacting to videos, saying my mind, you get. So I can sit on my bed the whole day creating content. All I just do is changing clothes, so that it's like I'm creating content every single day.
So how does the money come in? Do you benefit from it?
Personally, I'm being approached by different brands like Club. Yeah. You get, so these guys come for businesses, let's say some endorsements. So somebody says, I need you to help me like advertise this and this and this, and I'm paying you this. So if somebody comes with a low budget, you raise, you get. So all you have to do in these media things here, you need to know your value. Because anybody can come with any amount of money. But if you feel the money you're making, if you feel the money somebody is suggesting, is like not to that level of yours, you raise your price. You get, so, and I would say these things of social media have actually changed my life. I'm not saying that I have money, but at least it made me realize myself, you get. Sometimes you just do things for the sake, but when you get to know that this is something that can actually change something in your life, this is something that can take it to another level, you value it a lot. That's why I invest my time creating this content, and I make sure I'm always active so that I don't flop, you get. Everybody has that time they shine and then keep up, but it is up to you to keep yourself up or die.
Tonight we're launching the club Shorties. It's a small sort of beer, but they were mukulaga kawo over the call live combo. It's a new beer bottle. Performances zigenda bazigenda maso, but I have Mr. Yaga. I want to ask him, how has this brand, Club Pilsner, of what impact has it been to the entertainment industry and your life?
Personally, this is the first and the biggest brand that has approached me for business. This is the first and the biggest. So when a big brand like this comes out to work with me, there is a way it adds value to my name. There is a way it makes me a brand of my own, because this is a big brand that is respected in the whole country, you get. So when a brand like this comes,
actually also won global recognition.
Exactly. So it is a pleasure when a big brand like this comes to work with you. Sometimes we think of the money is never the biggest issue, but there is this saying, you've been hearing it on social media so much, bagamba wete go sirike stegera. So all you have to do is put yourself in that position that people are going to look for you. Club might come and might not pay me big money, it might pay me big money, but I'm looking at the picture of it making me a brand. You get what it is adding on me, apart from the money they are giving me. I will see the name they are giving me, because a big brand like this coming to work with me, it's not a small thing. Like, there is a way it makes you look extraordinary from other small people. So this is another thing that when a brand like this comes to work with you, there is a way to pull other brands that are of the same level to come and work with you, and that's how you things change.
So you became popular during the lockdown mostly, and that's because bars were locked, the nightlife was locked, like people were stuck on their phones, on their gadgets. Do you feel like with the reopening of these bars, because now Casa today reopens, there are several other bars and people are getting busier, they are spending less time on their phones, has that affected your numbers?
Personally, it has not affected my numbers. Instead, I'm growing the more, because these same bars are looking for people to attract attention. So a bar like this will say, we are having a TikTokers night. Or they will say, we want to have such and such people on this Friday, we are having this and this. They will come to you. And I know there are a lot of people outside there who would wish to see me in person, who would wish to meet me in person, you get. So when I come to my page, to my social media sites, and I be like, I'm going to be at Casablanca this Friday, there's a way to pull people, you get. They give me the views, and the more views I get and the more engagement I get on my pages, the more I grow. So some people have really flopped when everything reopened, but to me, I see it's a big opportunity of making more money and blowing up the more, because at the moment the economy is back, you get. Back in the days, you are just getting the views but not making the money, but this is the opportunity of making the money right now, you get.
So I've been asked to ask you something from the club guys. How do you mention this?
For me, I don't, please let me tell you, me and English will fall apart. Understand? But I will just pronounce it as Club Shorty. Hello.
Very funny.
I cannot come and kill myself. Yeah. Understand? This is Club Shorty. Does it make sense?
Well, it does to you and to me. So.
we might not blow up in the social media world, but all I can tell you is find what you do best in your life. Focus on it, give it time.
So let me come to every table. I just want to engage with you guys a little bit. I just want you to help me pronounce that word. Wherever you come from, just help me use your accent. I just want you to help me use your accent. Hi. Hi. Use the mic. How are you? DJ Katono Katono.
Okay, how are you?
What's your name though?
Carol.
Use the mic. Use the mic.
Carol.
You're called Carol. Where do you work from? You're your boss. Look at the shoes. Damn. They have money. You look money. Now, so what's your tribe? What's your tribe?
Why are we tribalizing?
No, we are not. I just want to hear your accent, your real accent. Where you come from? That's why we want to hear how you guys pronounce Shore. Where you come from? I want to hear that accent. How do you pronounce the word? For me. Club Shoti, that one. You're Mtoro. I mean, you're Mnyanko, I can hear. Boss, how are you? Your name is...
Yes, how are you?
Your name is...
Wycliffe.
You're called Wycliffe?
Yes.
Where'd you come from, bro?
Fort Portal.
Oh, yeah. Ori Kurunji.
Yeah, in Kurunji.
Okay, pronounce for me that word there.
Shoti.
Club what?
Shoti.
Club Shoti. Ah! Okay. Okay. Hi, Chief. How are you, sir?
I'm okay. How are you, boss?
What's your name?
Amon.
Amon.
Mm.
Where'd you come from, boss?
Masaka.
Masaka? Hey. Ha! Tonswaza Muganda wange. Nange yujemba. Kariba kogera batya kari kari.
Kashoti.
Eh? Kirabu shoti.
Hey.
Eh? Oh my God. I love these guys red. They already turned up. Hi.
Hello. How are you? Get the mic.
You. I like your smile. You were smiling. That means you can talk. You were talking. I saw you earlier on. Okay, hi. How are you?
What's up?
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
Your name is?
Titi.
Titi. Yorandiz. Bite.
Nimeza, but I'm not trying this.
I heard you. Okay, how do you pronounce that?
Shorty.
Shorty.
Yeah.
That's how you pronounce it in Rwanda. Yeah. You.
I'm from Uganda.
What's your native language?
I'm from Uganda.
Wewe. Walu Muganda fona na ngono?
Eh. Tuli wabana.
Kale tambula ngo Muganda.
Aha. Nedira gundi.
Wewe. Agabe Shore. Chief, how are you?
I'm doing well.
You're right?
Yeah.
I see you're like a boss. You're covering yourself from a boss. You're a boss. Respect. Your name is
DJ.com.
DJ.com.
Yeah.
Man, you guys hear his son, DJ.com. What a mic. How are you, bro?
Good, bro.
You okay?
Yeah.
You get a konya bari tebakulira. Yo.
I'm good. How are you, bro?
You're Mr.
Chidima.
T?
Chidima.
Kidiman.
Yeah.
Wama, how do you pronounce that word there?
Short.
Kilabu short. Boss. That is Kilabu short. Hey, wama obeda kenjagala. Hi. How are you?
Hello.
You're right?
Course.
What's your name?
Rosiana.
You're called?
Rosiana.
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 Okay. How do you pronounce that word there? In your language, Vakubine Bie Kampala, Edia Wamwedi Jova. How do you pronounce it?
Where do you mean? Where I come from?
Where'd you come from?
Club Sot.
Club Sot.
Sot.
Soti.
No, Club Sot.
Atsiku, do you guys hear that side? They don't hear.
I don't know how to shout.
But they have heard you there. When you're pronouncing the word, they don't hear you. How do you pronounce it? I want to hear your accent. Klabu. Kilabu. Kilabu what?
Club.
The two words. I want to hear the two words, how you pronounce them.
I'm saying so many words.
That one, where they're pointing.
Shorty.
Club Shorty, yeah? Kali, thank you. I like that. I just want to hear you pronounce. Let me go this side. This guy's a dope. Oh. Hi, Chief. Njagalagwe, the one who's putting on. I want you. How are you?
I'm fine, how are you?
You're Mr.
David.
David.
Yeah.
Me, I want to hear your tribe. Where'd you come from?
I come from Kasese.
Kasese?
Yeah.
You're Mkonjo?
Yeah.
You're Mkonjo?
Yeah.
I want you to use that accent you guys use when you're pronouncing that word.
T-Pain. Uh-huh. Even though I'm not your man, you're not my girl, I'ma call you my.
Oh! Shawty.
Cause I can't stand to see you treated bad. I beat his for my.
Shawty. It okay wasn't easy. My friend, I see you talk a lot on TikTok. I got you tonight. How are you?
I'm good.
You speak up. When you're on TikTok, you blast people.
Be coming down. I'm good now. Let's go.
You're from Sasada?
No, I'm from Northern Uganda.
Sasada. I know you're from Sasada. Yes. How do they pronounce Club So?
It's Club Choti.
That's how you guys pronounce it? It's a Choti.
Is it your accent? It's Club Choti now.
Boss, I'm done.
Okay, we're going to cross back to DJ. I'll be coming back. But in the meantime, I'm going to cross back to DJ Fido. When I come back, I'll be talking to the brand manager. At the same time, I'll be having a speech from the MD. At the same time, if time allows, when they are done, we'll be having a performance from Pierre Pounds. We'll be having a performance from Feffe Bussi. We'll be having a performance from John Blaq. We'll have a performance from DJ Slick, Stewart, and Roger. But I'm trying to remind you, we're here to relaunch Club Shorty. Club Shorty is a 330 ml cool mini-sized refreshing beer from Club Pilsner, all right? They actually did it for you. If you are in a hurry and you have your committing, like a short meeting, and you feel like you want to take the club before you leave, or you want to take now before you leave, they're like, man, we need to do something for the people. You can take that. They actually did it for you guys who are, if you're in a hurry, you have a short meeting and you feel like you got to take something before you rush or before you run, you know, to a certain meeting or you run out of the, you know, the meeting. They did for you, Club Shorty. You can as well take it. It is good for you. It goes for 2K. And the bucket right now, the offer right now, 5 bottles, all right? They go for 10K, the bucket right now. You can get it. And we are launching a night that's going to be happening every single Friday right here at Casablanca. It's called Shorty's Night, all right? Bring out your shorty. I mean, shorty's not for only short people. Shorty's for everyone, all right? Take it. DJ, let's do this.
Philo.
Sheesh. You know I came in for the cake. Looking the money ain't the only thing I chase.
Yeah, yeah.
She ain't see the stars in the race. Oh. So then she got in that motherfucker at her face. Yeah. That my type, my sweet. Go be wifey, if she free. Hell of a night, blow her money like Monopoly. I'm a dog, kill a kitty, no apology.
Oh. Cause the blast is officially open. Take it slow, then. Yeah, yeah. Sugar, sugar. Yes, sir. Oh.
Good life and palazzo.
Bala.
Palazzo.
Bala.
Palazzo.
Bala.
Good life and palazzo. We come so. To my soul.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Good life and palazzo.
Na, na, na.
Palazzo.
Palazzo. Na, na, na.
Good life and palazzo. You're telling
me. To all the beautiful ladies, have I now asked what's up? Yeah. I'm trying to remind you because the Blaq was closed for almost 2 years, but they are back with the boat. I will give you the fun in the boat. We are sailing away. Hey, in the life, in the boat. Everybody say, oh. You want you? Say,
no money, money, money maker.
Oh yeah.
You are money, money, money.
Yeah, yeah. Oh. Where my ladies who love Snapchat? Where my ladies who love Snapchat?
Philo.
You better take the Snapchat song, take the Snapchat video, man. Get your shoddy and put it in front of your phone, in your video. Let everybody know where you at. Get a class shoddy right now. Take a Snapchat video for me. Bim, one, two, Lego.
Hey. You know me one time.
Hey. Say.
Easy takes me on Snapchat. Sexy snaps me out, beating like rapture.
If you're on Snapchat, what's up?
Quality, babe.
Add me up. CRYSTOPNDA. Chris the Panda. Hey. Say.
Moving from your private story.
Hey.
Let me see you in your full glory.
Oh.
Anything I want, you show me.
Show me.
DJ Philo.
Oh. I want DJ Philo. What was the tools right now? Hey, one, two, everybody sing with me. Simonia. I can hear you now. Lay. Everybody say. So what? Say what?
You been on my mind lately.
Oh, yeah. Two. Where my ladies who love this song, man? We're trying to do something for the ladies now. Cut us some DJ, you know. If you got your baby, you better talk to baby because we got a baby reading
DJ
right now.
Philo.
Everybody say.
Steady up is your fun.
I want to do what?
I want to take a picture.
Oh.
This will last longer for me.
And you pull up the tune one more time. That's the whole vibe right there. Put it up one more time, DJ Philo. Oh. Oh.
DJ Philo.
Oh. If you ain't taking a video for this song, man, you maybe you don't love it. If you love it, you better feel it, the vibe. Say what? Oh. I wanna do what?
I wanna take a picture so this will last longer for me.
Yeah, yeah.
Take my secrets, got them like precious money. I never
just help me and sing along if you know this song right here. Cause it's for you. We're playing it for you. Everybody say. Cause I believe
I'm falling for you like a thief.
Oh.
Cause when I see you,
I see you guys in the corner right there. You're feeling the vibe. I like the vibe right there.
Yeah. Yes, I believe. Yes, I believe.
Oh.
I'm falling for you like a thief.
Say.
Cause when I see you, I feel to steal the keys to your heart.
Everybody sing out loud at this part right here. Everybody sing. Oh.
My baby, all the things I need. My baby, bust up beside
me. So.
My baby, bust up beside me. So. My baby, bad. My baby, good. My baby, all the things I need.
Aye. I mean, we're trying to do for you the vibes you love. Oh, we're vibing up right now. In a minute, we'll be talking to the brand manager, Mr. Joel.
Say my God, it don't mess me.
Oh,
he giving me you, giving you me.
Say,
opposite give him my chest, so opposite give him my chest, me. But maybe you know, say you, you got
in a minute, we'll be talking to the brand manager, Joel. Gala.
I don't.
When I call your name, you shall call out for me.
Everybody say one, two, say. I want to thank the entire team of Club Pilsner in the party tonight. To all the beautiful shorties that have turned out for the first night of the shorties night. Thank you for turning up. I mean, when you're kicking up the party.
I know you feel me.
Say.
I know you want a life around me. I know you love me and I love you too.
Hey.
Baby. I know you like me, I know you feel me.
Feel
so
me.
Let me put a ring on your finger. I know you love me.
Love me.
DJ Philo.
Boss.
Bang, I'm loving
you. No.
Janja na kita kicking this him. God just know that it's nothing. That I am a face in it trusting.
Woman. Che.
She be my woman.
Yeah.
Woman.
Boom. We got some roller in the party. We got some roller in the party. We have some roller in the party. Okay, even if we don't have the roller in the party, but I know we got a shorty that looks like roller in the party for the shortest night.
DJ Philo.
Hey. If you wanna work up with a shorty tonight, buy a shorty on the first night of the shortest night.
But
two,
like the
palm one.
I could be to change your cut walk.
Cut walk.
And change your life, joy.
Yeah.
Every day, not to enjoy.
Enjoy.
Like
everybody say.
When you go, kuchakala, kusanyuka kukesa ude. Kudigida, kuchakala, kusanyuka kukesa ude. Mama
DJ Philo
Eddie man, kare.
Enjoyment, kwenjoyment. Tulieno, we the eat money. Enjoyment, kwenjoyment. Tulieno, we the chop money. Anti-kari-kari Malenzi bawala Tulienu Musa Saki Kiria
Money, please come on me. Let me show you how we do it. The way shake your body, let me touch it. Bouge. Gobble chocolate, chicole, kubanga.
Enjoyment, enjoyment. Tulieno, we do it. Enjoyment, enjoyment.
Enjoy.
Tulieno, we do it. Money.
Boss. I just want to welcome you to the party tonight one more time. My name is Crystal Potter. Welcome to the first Shorties Night. We are launching the Shorties Night every single Friday starting tonight. I mean, it's been 2 years since we closed Casablanca. But it's back after 2 years. We back bigger and better. I'm only trying to give you an experience of the bot. We're giving you the life in the boat right now. Yeah.
Meka kwata damwe. Love to the misera fuire mirere.
Wokolachi.
Oleta mandeka.
Yeah.
Love to the misera fuire mirere.
Oh yeah.
Ali kunyumya ko wabali jawa
in the party tonight. We'll be having Pia Pounds, we'll be having Feffe Bussi, we'll be having John Blaq. We're gonna be having DJ Slick Stewart and Roger at the same time. We'll be having DJ Shield. I request the brand manager, Mr. Joe Gala, to prepare and come through and give us his speech. At the same time, we'll have a speech from the MD.
Chop, chop, baby, cause me so upset.
Yeah.
Oh! Don't rush. Boy, I'm with you through
the night. Don't rush.
Your body's all I want. Would you give me enough of it?
Yeah, yeah.
Why you do me waf, waf, waf?
I want to thank every VIP in the party.
I want to wrap around your body.
Yeah.
Take it easy with my body.
Hey.
Hold me, baby. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I want to rest on your body. I want to wrap around your body. Yeah. Take it easy with my body. Pull it, pull it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. No,
fwa, fwa, fwa. Yes, sir.
All I need is
We got DJ Philo, the ones that told us right now. I want to thank everybody for turning up for the party. I want to thank every VIP in the party, every celebrity, every public figure in the party. Hey! Everybody sing with me right now, say!
I got the many things where I want to go. Many, many, many things I want to go. But I rest my mind. Think my daddy push my grind. I got no time for no negative vibe. If you hurt me, my guy, me, I'll give you up to God. You. Set the mood, it's alright. Set the mood, it's alright. Set the mood, it's alright. All I wanna do is bank a lot.
Yeah.
It's alright.
Oh. Hey.
It's alright. All I wanna hear.
Yeah.
Kadila B. En celle que on y. 2018 coulé anti NSI. Ça a dit non. Ça a dit oui. Ça qui est vers moi pas qu'à couler champomy.
Everybody say.
NSI.
Everybody.
Après c'est pas la peine de venir.
Everybody.
NSI. Nous pas qu'à partir tant bouteille à Papina. Bad girl break it, flex go check it. Flex look a flex, on solo ou
yes,
man.
Sir.
Best car shake it, grit in tala. Magic in the blanc, on se fait en
fait. Yes sir.
Skin too fresh like a milkshake. I see kiddies have a pasta, never my shake. A bam bam bigger than Bombay.
DJ Bombay. Yes sir.
Body shape wicked, 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 wicked.
We already have Feffe Bussi in the party tonight. He's gonna be performing tonight.
Your body shape wicked, 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 wicked.
Come on, gotta
be stupid, stupid, stupid.
Yes sir. Yeah.
Bullet your way talk,
call my number.
The center water is in
my tezin yamba.
Burundi body cook wasana
munyumba.
Munyumba. Munyumba. So I can make it
easy for you.
Call me so I can make it
easy for you.
Call me so I can make it easy for you. Call me. Call me. Call me. Call me.
A bamba.
Bigger than Bambe. Rock a kankanya areta earthquake. A bamba. Bigger than Bambe. Rock a kankanya areta earthquake. Your body shape wicked, 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 wicked. The quack out of it is stupid, 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 stupid. Your body shape. Wicked, 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 wicked. The quack all over it. Stupid, 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 stupid. Come wine up, soft to a lie. Freshest, freshest. Hey, you girl, soft to a lie. Your body, soft to a lie. Come wine up, soft to a lie. I want to spend my money.
Me say you bend down, bend down, bend down, bend down, bend down and don't break your back.
The man you come up banga, 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 banga. Go no music, go man, yeah, me ganga.
Me say you go down, go down, go down, go down, go down, go down to the ground.
The man you come up banga, 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 banga. Go no music, go man, yeah, me ganga.
Yo, show them what your mama gave you. A kaka say, girl, you wine good, ringa tutuma tupaka say. When you have it, what have you nanga tete wa kuka say. Full girls, moody what you was say. Then the choir, the younger city, a parapase. Can you pass in a carite, cast in a chicolo, gizzes, eh? This go butcha, a chinga, you finna put a mess, eh? High dance, cape go back, go back, miss a couple months. Touch you with them, see. Cut loss, keep a pack of one, see. When no, yanni, yanni, wanga, egwe. Yanni, wanga, egwe.
But I'm ready for ya, this is how we have finger. Put a finger, make them sing it like an anthem. If you feel the vibe, raise up your hands down. Big sound, the pay, I said the world face. Everybody come around, come dance with me. Let me show you how it do it, come dance like me. Fill up the place and make the people be easy. Everything nice, everything easy.
Sing a ding, 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 ding, ding.
In a remix pattern.
Sing a ding, 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 ding, ding.
In a dance hall pattern.
Let me see you bend down, bend down, bend down, bend down, bend down, and don't break your back.
The man you come up, danga, 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 danga. Do no music, you come and get danga.
Yeah.